What to do if your visitors don't convert even after adding call to actions? Is your landing page not converting as much as you thought it would? Or you are getting lots of traffic but struggling to convert visitors into customers? Nothing would work if you don't have a good landing page. Obviously, you don't want the visitors to visit your website and just leave. You want them to take some action. Once they are on your website, like make a purchase or schedule an appointment or maybe opt for a free trial. Every visitor comes to your website with a different objective. Some are trying to know more about the services or products you offer, while others maybe are ready to make a purchase. Optimizing your landing pages can convert your visitors into customers. In today's video, I'm gonna share actionable tips that can help you to convert your visitors into paying customers using a landing page instantly. Let's get started. Strategy number one, make your offer clear. Action-oriented CTA. Joy Chernoff once said, good marketing makes the company look smart, but great marketing makes the customer feel smart. Well, this is the greatest way to boost your conversion rates. When you start your optimization strategy, make your offer clear, concise, and obvious. You have to make them feel smart, appreciated, and excited about your offer. Start by thinking about your customer's goal and turn that goal into your headline. A compelling CTA makes conversion enticing, and with its simplicity, so it needs to be bright and eye-catching. You need to improve the language of your CTA. Use simple, effective, and powerful language that gives the visitor a sense of forwarding action, not sales pitch or confusing directions. Now, there might be a case that you have done all that, but still your CTAs don't work. The reason behind this is you need to understand the visitor's psychology. Buttons like submit, order now don't work anymore. Your CTA button should also talk to the visitors. Make sure your call to action button is bold. Stand out with action-oriented word telling the reader what you want them to do. Like instead of download, use claim your PDF. Or instead of simple old submit button, try to put schedule a free consultation button, and so on. Using self-explanatory text like download the PDF now, claim your free strategy session, get free consultation, etc. helps the visitor to understand what to expect after filling out the form. So go ahead, check all the forms on your website and see what better you can add in the text of your CTA. Make sure in your entire website, in the form heading, you are not using fill out the form below, and there is no exact submit button, but a clear message as mentioned earlier. Strategy number two, keep the important part, the important message which you want to give, above the fold. In the newspaper, you would have seen the stories always placed on the first page. Why do they always place eye-catching headlines on the front page? It is just to grab attention, right? You can always do the same by keeping the most important element and a form above the fold of your landing page. The more scrolling people have to do, the less likely they will be able to fill out the form, or they will stick around to fill it out. The form must be easily accessible and ready for conversation. Something else you note about forms is that you should not ask for too much information. This is your opportunity to capture data on your website. You and your visitors both may want to know if they are ideal fit for one another. But the amount of information you ask for relates to how valuable your content is. Like on the screen, you can see a website that has no hook point or no CTA on the top. And on the other side, if you search incrementers.com, you will notice on the home page there is a hook line on the top that is boost your sales in the next 6 months, and there is a CTA where you need to fill in your name and email address to download the PDF. So which website attracts you the more? The one with nothing above the fold or and with an unclear message, or the one with the eye-catching hook and a clear message? So go ahead, check your home page and see whether you have a weird image that doesn't tell what you want your visitors to do next, or a slider with just some random text instead of a message telling the visitors what they should do next, and fix it. Strategy number 3, create some sense of urgency. Have you ever become anxious when you see the time is running out on the website you are currently active on? Or sometimes you would have seen that 7 days remaining or 3 hours remaining until the offer lasts, those sort of things, right? So yes, that feeling. Visitors hate to feel left out. Adding a countdown timer to your landing page can increase the sense of urgency, which leads to a higher conversion rate. Like in one of our landing page, I added the tracker, and just that small trick helped us in increasing the conversion rate of that particular landing page by 14 to 15%. And in addition to a countdown timer, which should take a few minutes, can immediately boost your conversion rate even if you have a low website traffic. Strategy number 4, add social proof. As a user, would you buy a product that has no rating or review? Absolutely not. So how can your website visitors call you for your service if you haven't added client testimonials or reviews on your website? It helps your customers to trust you, and if they see positive results delivered by you to your clients, they will definitely contact you. Testimonials are powerful assets for your business. Having social proof on a website is a must for every business. Whatever services or products you sell, social proof can help you to boost your conversion faster than before. Spreading the word about your brand or business is important. The word of mouth is the best marketing out there, even now. So build your brand's reputation by strategically placing these customer recommendations across the web. Be sure to add testimonials to your website. You can take reviews on Facebook, Google, or it's even better if you get a video testimonial and spread it across social media and your website. If you have any questions, feel free to contact us. Until then, keep moving forward. Bye-bye.